And it was also like the other actors were so good that you really needed to be on your A game. And I really loved that right away. I've done some due diligence on the show and went back and listened to some of the podcasts, and I've heard a recurring theme, and that is a lot of the supporting roles or the people who weren't the regulars have stated how professional and how seriously everybody took their work. And I would say that that is incredibly accurate.